Good morning, everybody. We obviously can't be together to worship this morning, so we're going to do a little live worship experiment. So hopefully, technology permitting, you'll be able to see us and join with us. So kids, this is a great opportunity to get mum and dad's pots and pans out of the cupboard and drum along, make a joyful noise together. Not you. Make a joyful noise together and worship him wherever we are, because he is faithful, he is strong, he is good, and it's a glorious day today as well. So we're just thankful for our blessings. Let's worship him together. I'm just going to pray, and then we'll lead you in a few songs, and we'll go from there. Yeah, Father God, we thank you for your goodness and your faithfulness in times of uncertainty. We thank you that we can come together and worship you as a church, wherever you are, as your people. We pray for your blessing and your love to just pour out on us as we enjoy your presence this morning. Amen.
Okay, so if you want to find the words, this is At Your Name by... Should have looked that up, shouldn't we?
Tim Hughes, I think.
Tim Hughes. But hopefully you know the words anyway.
Let's see.